I'm a scat man.
My name's Scatty Flockfeather, and I'm gonna be the best wingsuit pilot in the world. I've been flying wingsuits my whole life. It's really a passion of mine. I mean, I've been in this wingsuit for nearly 2 years now. Yeah, it's really become a part of me. In fact, I've even got a bit of fungus down here. Yeah, that's really special to me. It's hard to sort of have a shower and this thing, you kind of get stuck in it, and you know, it just stuff happens. Yeah, I've been training over the last 6 months. I'm gonna break the wingsuit world distance flying record. I plan to fly from Sydney, which is my home base, to the remote location of Funny Farm, which is out in the Australian Outback. I'm planning to jump from an altitude of 47 feet.
47,000 feet?
No, 47 feet. Using my patented levitation technique, I plan to jump from an exit altitude of 47 feet. What I'll do is basically climb to the top of a building and jump off. And I think that from there, it's going to be smooth sailing straight to the farm. People think I eat bird seed. Like, that's just such a big joke. No, but seriously, bird seed and wheat bix, that's my combo. I get up and go to the park and, you know, basically I need to study the birds and understand how they actually fly. So, yeah, I'll get into the park and just really explore how those birds operate, trying to become one with them. Usually by flapping, I find that I can simulate the way a bird moves its wings. I dream about, you know, wingsuits and girls in wingsuits and... I just thought, wingsuits. I've looked to Superman for a lot of inspiration. Just the fact that he can fly in the sky all by himself. You know, really that's my goal. Biggest thing about Superman, which is really pushing the limits, is he just doesn't even have any wings, you know. And I mean, that's just taking it to the next level. That's why I've got so much respect for him.
This is it, the big day. This is what the training all pays off for, hopefully. So wish me luck. This is it. I think I'm gonna do it.
Funniest thing you've seen all day.
10-minute call.
It's an inspiration for everyone. Call. You can all reach your dreams. You can do it. I've done it, and these are all my witnesses. Thank you very much.
Okay, so tell me a couple other things, Scatty. What does your girlfriend think about you living in the suit for 2 years?
I don't know, babe. What do you think? just kidding. Yeah, she's cool with it. Yeah, my girlfriend. Yeah, we're pretty extreme dudes. I live on the edge. Yeah, all the other skydivers really look up to me. I'm really respected in the community. Don't masturbate over it. Do it!
Ha 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 ha!